To simplify a to the negative 4th over 2, we're going to move our exponent to the other side of the fraction and make it positive, which gives us 1 over 2 times a to the 4th.